Lady Gaga. And this, this is Mo Lester, second judge. We've had a busy week here at America's Next Top Model. We are down to the final four. Foursomes are the best, better than threesomes. Mm-hmm. All right, well, let's get down to business. Let's have our first contestant, Constance, please come forward.
Hola, Michula.
Constance, tell us a little bit about yourself.
Mi ombligo está en llamas.
I'm sorry, I don't speak Portuguese. Can you speak English? You know, like in America? You are in America!
Anyways, let's take a look at Constance's picture. Generally, it's a good pose. There's just one problem. She's smiling. Smiling is unacceptable. You have to be fierce.
You need to be intense, like the Furby. See, the Furby is angry and light. Grr, like a tiger. What's the grr for?
Let's just look at
it.
I'm sorry, get this Portuguese woman out of my sight.
If you had sunglasses, and you've got a tad of lipstick, you look so much more fierce that way. Got it? Next time, throw in a little bit of accessories. For a little bit of glamour.
And then you wish.
Alright, that's all for you, Constance.
Get it.
You're still going very strong, Constance. You still have a chance to win this competition. Next, we have Cherry. Please come forward, Cherry. Tell us a little bit about yourself, Cherry.
I'm Cherry.
See?
I'm Cherry.
Let's go on to Cherry's picture. My first suggestion would be make sure that when you're taking pictures of animals that they're looking at the camera. Because if you see right there, that iguana is clearly not looking at the camera.
It ruins the integrity of the shot.
It does not think you're hot.
Also,
you want it to think you're hot.
You are smiling. And you look like a dumb slut.
I know what you mean.
Now, while I personally love sluts,
take it.
I like your beard. Hey!
That's what you need.
Okay, bye!
Bye, Cherry. Cherry isn't doing too well in this competition. Next, we have Diamond. Please come forward, Diamond.
Bye.
Tell us a little about yourself.
I'm like an eyeball. Bloody eyeball, that's me. Can I have a little?
You scare me. Go away.
Diamond, I like you. I want you to have this. Let's take a look at Diamond's picture.
Can I choke this bitch?
I will kill your eyeballs.
It's a very intent look. She's looking at the cactus like it is no other.
I like cactus.
You can even see in the corner of the picture, the lizard is even looking at her. The bird theme is very well, very Grand Canyon-like. Just one problem. Your face is fierce.
It'd be bigger like a lion, not your sissy little bird.
Okay, you know what? Finally, we have our last contestant, Glitter. Glitter, please come forward.
Ow!
Glitter prefers to sit. Tell us a little bit about yourself, Glitter.
Who are you?
Who are you?
My name's Glitter.
Don't touch me! You ruined my daughter! I saw you do it!
She wanted it.
Let's take a look at Glitter. Picture.
That's awesome.
When was that?
It was 5 minutes ago before the show started, Glitter.
I never wore that. Why do I look like that? What did you do to me?
I don't know what you do.
See, I really like the kind of droopy look she's going for here.
Did you go into a poison once? Again, the animal seems unintrigued by the model. Something everyone but Diamond forgot to do.
And if you can't capture the attention of an iguana, you will never make a iguana.
I just thought like one of the colors. Well, that's all for today.
J'adore, ouais, c'est mon habillé-moi. Louis Dolce Gabbana, Alexander McQueen, et oh merde, I love those Manolo.
Fashion, put it on me. Don't you wanna see these clothes on me? Fashion, put it on me.